ago, tanks rolled down the streets of Moscow during an attempt to overthrow the government that made Glasnost possible, jeopardizing the Russian people's newfound freedom. 2 years ago, Youthquake joined forces with Russian rock band Gorky Park, touring the United States and spreading a message of world peace.
Also, those behind the Iron Curtain up to the Ural Mountains, it's certainly a step towards the right direction. We call it United States of Europe.
What does Russia think about y'all playing?
How did you afford instruments?
Is it going to change the reputation of heavy metal itself?
I want to know how the chicks are in Russia.
Do you guys have a big drug problem?
What's the Russian word for dude?
How do y'all think y'all are going to solve the drug problem?
If you have a lot of good-looking groupies following you.
What age did you decide to start going against drugs?
Maybe you could set me up after the show.
I
want
to know
if there's a drug and alcohol problem.
I just want to know.
In your country, there's a lot of crime.
I was wondering.
Has anyone ever told you you look like Rod Stewart?
We're wondering.
Are any of y'all married?
What do you think about drugs?
I was wanting to know.
I just want to know what Gorky Park meant.
Gorky Park was the true meaning of Glasnost, a Russian rock band free to come to the United States on a mission to break down the borders through rock and roll, playing their music and speaking their mind to thousands of American youth gone wild.
So I want to tell you guys why I brought my friends Gorky Park to your school. They have the same hearts and souls of a lot of the American people and the American youth. This is Alex. This is Nikolai. Ladies, this is the stud of the band. This is Jan. And this is Big Sasha.
After meeting the band, the kids had some serious questions for the guys.
How do y'all feel about Gorbachev?
70 years in Russia, it was like dark in the country. And only this guy, political guy, he decided to do these big changes. I think he's a hero.
I was wondering if you think that you've influenced people around the world with your World Peace Tour.
Rock and roll can bring people close, not politics, because politics sucks.
I want to know how y'all feel about this, being thrown in jail for playing your music.
Nobody can stop me playing my rock and roll, you know, nobody, never.
The recent coup attempt in Russia failed and the Russian people won. The Russian people in Gorky Park have brought the world one step closer to breaking down the borders.
I hope one day there will be no borders between our two countries.
Follow the Moscow down to Gorky Park, listening to the wind of change. August summer night, soldiers passing by, listening to the wind of change.